After reviewing hundreds of ChatGPT plugins, these are the ones that are actually worth using to work smarter, not harder. Hi everyone, welcome back to AI Marketing and Creator Tools. The first ChatGPT plugin on our list makes scripting and editing YouTube Shorts, TikToks, and Reels a million times easier. Capcut is already the most widely used free short-form video editing app out there, so if you're already using it, the Capcut plugin will fit right in with what you've already been doing. Because the ChatGPT plugin makes it easier to turn a script into a video compared to their in-app script-to-video tool. But if you're new, don't worry, it's easy. Here's how it works. Let's say you're a brand new marketing agency. Give the CapCut plugin a few details about your company, and ChatGPT will generate a script that can be turned into a whole video. Here's an example of a video we made on our own.
Welcome to Creative Corner. Ever wondered who's behind some of the most successful YouTube channels, like Mr. Beast and Linus Tech Tips?
Not bad for a few seconds. My favorite feature is their auto caption tool. The most engaging short form videos usually have captions, but typing them out manually takes a ton of time. By using the CapCut plugin, you're spending less time on the tedious part of making videos and giving yourself more time to actually create and post content. CapCut also offers a wide range of audio and stock footage you can add if you don't have your own. So if you want to start making content to share on your social media channels, the CapCut plugin will help you get started. And if you're enjoying this video so far, you'll love the other videos on our channel, so be sure to check them out. We post in-depth tutorials on the best AI tools in the market, so make sure to subscribe for more. Since video content is one of the best ways to grow your audience, this next ChatGPT plugin, Visla, is pretty similar to CapCut, but has a slightly different look and feel. From our experience, it's easier to edit scripts and audio on Visla. And don't worry, we'll cover presentation, automation, and SEO plugins in a bit. We asked Visla to make the same exact ad for our fake marketing agency, and here's what it came up with.
Welcome to Creative Corner, the marketing agency that brings your vision to life. We pride ourselves on our collaborations with top YouTube creators.
After comparing the results, the stock footage on Visla is better in our opinion, and we save time by being able to fine-tune the script line by line in Visla instead of having to start over like CapCut makes you do. I'd recommend trying both to see which one you prefer. And always feel free to comment with tools you want us to test out next. If you publish or watch videos on YouTube, this next plugin is for you. If you're not publishing on YouTube yet, you're missing out. YouTube is one of the best ways to grow your brand or business because people use YouTube to research new tools and products, like you right now. Whether you're posting or watching, VidIQ is your AI YouTube sidekick. VidIQ is a YouTube tool used by some of YouTube's biggest creators, including us. So of course we have high expectations for the plugin. With the VidIQ ChatGPT plugin, you can see which videos are trending, the tags that are being used, and get insight into which types of topics perform well. This is helpful if you want to make your own content, but my favorite plugin feature lets you analyze existing content like never before. Having a transcript for those long videos helps you sort through the info, especially if you're watching a podcast or an instructional video. Sometimes I'll ask for a transcript and then search for keywords and topics so I can quickly navigate to that part of the video. I also like being able to save the important parts in my notes so I won't have to keep going back to the video to review something that was discussed. Plus, you can follow up by using ChatGPT to summarize the transcript into a note or into short-form video scripts. The ChatGPT plugin is free, which is nice considering VidIQ plans can get pretty expensive. It also made the list in our video on the top plugins for marketing and content creation, which is linked in the description. Okay, this next ChatGPT plugin revolutionizes the way you make presentations. Smartslides is an AI-powered tool for making decks and presentations in minutes. Could PowerPoint be in trouble? Let's find out. We gave ChatGPT a bunch of fake info about our fake marketing agency to see what Smartslides could do. This plugin definitely saved me a ton of time by automatically organizing all the important information together, even though the input I gave it wasn't super succinct. So I didn't have to worry about organizing the presentation and adding each bullet point one by one. But unfortunately, Smartslides only edits text, so if you want to add cool images, graphics, or transitions, you'll have to do that on your own. And after doing some digging, it turns out that Smartslides is actually integrated with Microsoft PowerPoint, and your AI presentation will be in a PowerPoint file. So no, PowerPoint is not in trouble, and this actually makes sense because Microsoft invested $10 billion in OpenAI, the creators of ChatGPT. By the way, ChatGPT isn't the only great AI chat anymore, and we've especially been impressed with Google Bard lately. In fact, we put them to the test in one of our latest videos, so you can decide for yourself. Okay, this next ChatGPT plugin is a game changer. Zapier connects all of your brand's accounts across multiple sites like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and lets you use ChatGPT with over 5,000 apps like Slack, Notion, and Google Workspace. It's the ultimate tool for automating workflows. And now, thanks to ChatGPT, you get to keep the same automation Zapier offers and have ChatGPT do all the writing so you don't have to. When you make your Zapier account, you can configure actions like sending a DM or message in Slack, crafting an email, generating a deal in HubSpot, or even creating a lead in Salesforce. The list goes on and on. And with the plugin, you can have ChatGPT write and have Zapier send Slack messages, emails, fill in data in Google Sheets, schedule meetings. The possibilities are truly endless. All you need to do is set up the actions and let AI do the rest. I used Zapier to message my boss and let him know I'd have the script for this video done by noon today. Everyone comment below if you think this video is so good that whoever made it deserves a promotion. Before getting to our favorite research plugin, did you know that similar to ChatGPT plugins, Google Chrome extensions are incorporating AI too? If you use Google Chrome, make sure to check out our best AI Chrome extensions video after this. Now it's time for the marketing and sales plugin that makes company and contact research a breeze. It combines the power of ChatGPT with dozens of unique data sources, including the HubSpot CRM. Chatspot AI is specifically designed to cater to the needs of growing businesses like yours. Best of all, it's absolutely free for everyone, even if you aren't using HubSpot already. The ChatGPT plugin allows you to access data like domain information, company research, and search keywords. I asked Chatspot to give me company info about a prospective lead, and it gave me links to their Twitter and LinkedIn profiles and some info on their industry. So if you're in sales or cold emailing people for partnerships, this could be your new best friend. I was curious about the keywords this company ranked for on Google, and Chatspot gave me an organized list of their top keywords ranked by search volume and the cost per click of each one. This feature is helpful if you're pitching to an SEO marketing client and need to see where the opportunity is, or if you're doing competitive analysis and want to see which keywords your competitors are targeting and paying for. And I love that Chatspot even separated the keywords by organic and paid. So I'm sure by now you see how useful this tool is for writing blogs and website copy. You can learn more about using ChatGPT for writing search-optimized blogs in our tutorial link below. Speaking of search engine optimization, you need SEO for blogs, web pages, and even YouTube and TikTok videos. And I love these next ChatGPT plugins because they do most of the time-consuming work for you. After reviewing dozens of SEO plugins, our favorites are SEO Core, SEO.app, and Speedy SEO Marketing. They all work pretty much the same. To use them, start by asking ChatGPT for some popular keywords in your industry. These plugins will give you a list of the top URLs ranking for your keyword and can even analyze the individual links and perform an analysis on why the web page is performing so well. For this example, I asked ChatGPT to give me a list of the top web pages ranking for the key phrase, best marketing agencies for YouTube. It gave me a list of the top 10 links for the keyword, and I verified that the list was accurate by doing my own Google search. Then I asked for an analysis of option one, and it provided a high-level breakdown of the web page and why its SEO was working so well. And since you can use up to 3 ChatGPT plugins at the same time, I combined SEO.app and SEO Core with Chatspot to find out the top keywords this website was ranking for. If you have a website, just input your URL and ask ChatGPT for advice on how to improve your SEO. In less than a minute, it'll find new keywords to go after that'll increase your chances of being found. I know I mentioned Google Bard earlier, but I have to share this. Since Bard uses Google's data, its keyword results are on par with these ChatGPT plugins. That's why we included the best SEO prompt in our 9 Bard prompts for brands video for you to watch after. Once you have your SEO or blog ready, you need a website. In fact, we're currently testing the tools that claim to be AI website builders so you don't have to. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss new videos. And even though there's already hundreds of plugins out there, hundreds more will be coming in the next couple of months, especially since ChatGPT just launched their enterprise plan. So we'll see you soon for the latest and greatest in AI.